bust your ass, Tanner.
Did you hear about Slater?
We think the cops got him. We saw what was left of his car. Looks like he chewed on too much speed.
Wasn't even a job. It don't add up. Mr. Castaldi don't want you working for no one else from now on. Only his contacts, understand? You can't trust no one here. Town's packed full of gangsters. Get your bags.
We got ourselves some work in L.A. We're gonna do our gangster there.
We need a cop car. You get it and you bring it in. Your usual fee. But it's no good to us if you wreck it. So you boogie on over here, but with a Beverly Hills shine on that bodywork.
Thank you.
Took care of the business we came to this town for. Since we don't have Slater, we got ourselves a different driver. But, Jean-Paul, you handle the hit, and I'll handle the backup.
When do we go?
Tomorrow night, on the steps of the Chinese Theater.
I want to know, does this mean the hit in New York is lined up?
This means we take out Bill Maddox. Then we wait for the signal and, yes, my friend, then you can start shining up those silver slugs with a famous name on them. Okay, thank you, gentlemen. Oh, one last thing, gentlemen. Don't let me down.